Next problem, 43 question. Consider the PDE P of xy, dou square u by dou x square plus e raised to x square e raised to y square dou square u by dou x dou y plus q of xy dou square u by dou y square plus e raised to x dou u by dou x e raised to y dou u by dou y equal to 0, where p and q are polynomials in two variables with real coefficients. Then, which of the following is true for all choices of p and q? First one, there exists r greater than 0 such that PDE is elliptic in this set. And second option, there exists r greater than 0 such that PDE is hyperbolic. And r greater than 0 such that PDE is parabolic in this set. And there exist r greater than 0 such that PDE is hyperbolic in this set. So but we know that in general a PDE of the form a PDE of the form A dou square u by dou x square plus B dou square u by dou x dou y plus C dou square u by dou y square is equal to some f of x y is hyperbolic if discriminant b square minus 4ac is greater than 0 and elliptic if discriminant less than 0 and parabolic if this discriminant equal to 0. So now here I will take an example. If I take p of xy equal to x square plus y square plus 100 and q of xy equal to 1. Both are polynomials in two variables. So we have in this question, what is discriminant? In this question, discriminant delta is equal to e raised to x square into e raised to y square all square minus p of xy into q of xy. So we can check what will happen. So here discriminant is equal to e raised to, this you can write written as e raised to 2 into x square plus y square minus p into q. Now what is p and q in this example? E raised to 2 into x square plus y square minus x square plus y square plus 100. First I am now taking this 100 only. This x square plus p equal to x square plus y square. So this is a polynomial and this is 1. Now this is for this case, this is always greater than 0, therefore nowhere elliptic. There doesn't exist any r such that this positive negative. So this is always greater than 0. So option number 1 is wrong. Now what about option number 3. I am taking 3, third option. Third option. Third option is there exists r greater than 0 such that PD is parabolic. So here this parabolic means discriminant is equal to 0, which implies e raised to 2 x square plus y square is equal to x square plus y square, but this never equals. So option 3 is not equal, not true. That is, this option is false. Now what about fourth option? Fourth option, here for fourth option I am taking another example. P equal to, here I am taking x square plus y square plus 100, and q is equal to 1. Then discriminant is equal to e raised to 2 into x square plus y square minus x square plus y square plus 100. So what is fourth option? Fourth option tells us there exists r greater than 0 such that PD is hyperbolic in more x square plus y square less than r. Now here if x square plus y square less than r, here if I take x y equal to 0 0, then what happened here? E raised to 0 minus this will 100, this is always less than 0. That means for any r greater than 0, this condition is not true. So fourth option is also false. So the only option is second option. So this is the correct answer.